project hung up in a legal battle. Another project is now free to move forward.
The last tenant has moved out of the downtown Metropole, and construction to transform that historic building into a boutique hotel began immediately. News 5's John London has details.
There is a faded beauty inside the historically registered Metropole Hotel. The mosaic tiles that must be preserved, a historic rail that spirals its way into the second floor ballroom.
And all the plaster ceiling up top is original to the building, and we will restore that to its original condition.
The fence went up this morning as demolition began. Hard hats started filling a dumpster now that the last lone remaining tenant had relocated. What was once home to 200 low-income downtowners will be transformed into a 160-room boutique hotel, restaurant, and art museum called 21C. Angel Gregory just got back from the flagship Louisville location and loved it, saying it seems like a natural fit across from the Aronoff here on Walnut.
The Cuban exhibit they have right now is absolutely beautiful. The artwork is splendid. And the restaurant, top-notch, top-notch. Go to Proof on Main, great service, great food. Try the bison.
The four menus are printed. The Homeless Coalition wants everyone to digest this. That federal lawsuit tenants filed last year remains unsettled. Everyone's gone, but the fight goes on.
Next time they look at doing this, they say, do we really want to enter into a two-year battle?
Mark Lugering of Messer Construction walked us around, saying new construction starts midsummer. The first and second floors will house a 24/7 public art gallery. The first artists are about to restore the luster this 12-story building once possessed.
It's not just a construction job. They know what the intent is and what the benefit to the city will be when the project's complete.